practice.
In accordance with many cultural norms, an already agreed upon wedding cannot be postponed no matter the circumstances, including a death of a loved one. But Onkwanilwa Shumba says, in view of the corona pandemic, couples can still exchange vows instead of hosting receptions.
Weddings are associated with bad luck. If the dates are given and consolidated and traditionally agreed upon, postponing it indefinitely might lead to the total cancellation of the wedding as per our beliefs. So I'm advising that those who have already undergone the process of sending out invitations should go ahead with the actual exchange of vows and rather postpone the bigger celebration to when the situation is brought under control.
He advises couples to reintroduce the ancient ways of celebrating wedding ceremonies.
You find that wedding rings and other crucial needs have not been bought, but the reception tent alone can cost over 100,000 already. After other additional costs by the end of their weddings, they will be in debt. We should be aware that weddings are not about access to food or drinks, about well-decorated receptions, but the fact that two people have become one and can raise other people.
Ndapandashuya, NBC News, Onambango Palace.